More breaking news this afternoon that comes to us from Lexington. Police say a pedestrian died after being hit by a car. It happened just after 6 this morning on Winston Road near Rainbow Street. Police say 65-year-old Billy Nance Jr. was trying to cross the road when he was hit. We're told the driver stayed at the scene. Police are investigating.